Alright family, this is February 6th, 2018. We are getting ready to head to the hospital to have our last baby. This is the final hurrah. We thank God for his blessings bringing us this far. We're gonna go and get in the car and travel all the way out. Got about a 30-minute drive and bring forth our new child. Baby reveal. Children. Gender reveal. Baby. So you know what's going to be. We'll have a gender reveal. And you waited. Yeah, new addition. For me. Just for me. You waited. 26. Come on. New times. Saturday. At 7:30 a.m. Baby, on our way. On our way to the hospital. How you feel?
I'm sleepy. my nerves have not kicked in yet.
Nerves ain't kicked in yet.
Not yet. I feel peaceful, calm right now. Excited. I'm ready to get this over with. For the most part.
Alright. Okay, well, you have a few hours and it's gonna be your last hurrah.
Yeah, I think my nerves gonna kick in about that time. When the anesthesiologist comes in, I think you know it's gonna get real for me. It's time to get that epidural.
Alright.
Get real for me
here. We got so many minutes and we'll finally be there.
We got
Tavis Green playing. Think God waited for you?
Yeah, I think he waited for me. Absolutely.
Right.
Excited?
Oh yeah, I'm excited.
You excited, huh?
I'm definitely excited.
You ready to go do this again?
Ready to go do it one more time.
One more time.
One more time.
One more again.
One more again. Alright, well we here, mama. We done prayed. We done prayed God's blessing upon us.
Yes.
Hallelujah. The Lord is with us going
yes,
into
Lord.
This place. Shunda, hey. We thank you, God, hallelujah, for blessing us, God, to come this far. Thank you, Jesus. We're here at the place. We've arrived. Come on, let's go on in here and check in. It's early. It's real early. Yes, it's early. Let's see here. Yes, Lord. All right. Go on in here. Thank God for his goodness. There she is. About ready to pop. Excited about getting ready to pop. We're here at Rancho Springs, and it is 5 a.m. in the a.m.
In the
a.m.
And it's cold.
Is it cold?
It's cold.
Okay, what's going on in here?
Upstairs.
Alright. Alright.
Yes. Schedule C-section.
Oh, okay.
Good.
I'm sorry. I'm in labor.
No.
All right. Schedule.
Ooh,
you're
gonna walk a
little
fast for me.
All right, we'll take our time. All right. Doors open.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much.
All right, Dad and Mom, Riddle here.
Okay.
Miss Angie is gonna help you out.
All
right. Coming in right now, so just, you know.
Okay.
Good morning.
All right. Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, did you come in and did the pre-op and did everything on here in person, right?
Yes, correct.
All right.
What's your last name?
My last name is Taylor. We're about to head up now. All right. Let's get on out of here. All right. Elevator to the second floor. Dun dun.
It's the restaurant.
Dun dun.
One of the joys I will not miss. Going to the bathroom in 5 minutes.
Dun dun. All right.
Here we go. Is it going to be a boy or a girl?
Is it going to be a boy or a girl? We will see.
Yes.
We know that it's going to be a boy.
It is.
We know that it's going to be a boy. Your chair ring. All right. Okay.
Whew. I'm too tired to even think right now.
It's all right. Let's go on in here. Yeah, you pick up the phone there. Pick up the phone.
I bleed, for blood. This means war. What is that for? This means war.
It's the clap. It's the clap. You don't mean to make fun of your brother, but
no.
You're a man of God.
Pastor Jacob.
You do have a funny clap.
Yes, you do.
This means war. You
hilarious.
Got a funny clap.
Hilarious.
All right, so what happens this morning? They
Well, I imagine. I'm not sure what time it is right now, but probably 5:30 or so, so they're supposed to be doing a 7:30. So, they get me into the hospital in time. They're getting me started. There's a bunch of questions that you don't and you
We're gonna have a lot of footage. We have 7 children now. 6 will be coming to the
if you let me dance, where would I be? Lift it up now, if you let me. I don't wanna know.
Where would I be?
They've done all the poking and the prodding and got her IV in, and she was a trooper. She came on through. Baby's on the monitor now, as you can see over there. much, Hamlet. Believe that it's the equivalent of a contraction. Next time you see me, I will be.
You get a lot of babies too.
That's harder than this, I think.
I'm still a chicken when it comes to needles. I don't do
the good part is you don't have to see them. All right, I'll try to hide from them. Okay.
Don't worry, honey. We got them.
No, make sure my hat is on right.
You sign it here. I'll see you in there. We'll get everything nice and ready, and
we'll
bring you in. Okay.
Okay.
All right. I'll see you.
See you later, Jay. Wait. All right, sitting here, getting ready to go into surgery. Janie just went and got her, she's getting her epidural, and I had to sit out here in this area. The doctors are over here. They're discussing, you know, what they're gonna do. They're behind the curtain, so just sitting here, waiting patiently. Praying, thanking God for blessing us to come this far. Janie's been a trooper. You know, God has blessed her. You know, she's been resilient. And, you know, it's been a journey. So I just want to say to you, baby, I love you. Proud of you. Glad that God blessed me to, you know, be with you and to take this journey. With you, it is so surreal, but I can't wait until after, you know, to see this video. I know everything's going to go great, but I'm going to be praying, you know, through the whole process and making sure that I stay before the throne, and not only here, but even after, that God continues to bless our family. I love you, baby. Let's relax.
Doing great.
You got your vitals up here. I don't know what they mean, but I have to say everything I'm doing.
Perfect.
DP is good.
Yeah. Lower than it was earlier, but. From the spinal, so.
Okay. Heart rate is good.
I know.
Perfect. You know what this reminds me of? The show you look at. Don't laugh though. Don't laugh. I'm just saying, you know, I feel like I'm in The Good Doctor.
Okay.
What's that other show you look at?
Remember, a lot of pushing, a lot of pressure. Sometimes, okay? That's all normal, okay?
Okay, I feel that.
All normal, okay.
So how old are the kids? 15 is the oldest?
Yeah. 15 is the oldest. And, of course, they're all waiting.
I was going to say, there's none of them in the room there.
No, they'll be after. My mom's going to bring them up after school.
Oh, man. So that's right.
Yeah, they got to go through school.
Yeah, that's right.
You know, they probably want to be out today.
Yeah. That's a good excuse. Come on.
Yeah.
So what's the count for boys and girls
in the room? Everybody wants to board.
What do you have right now?
Three.
A lot of pressure.
My pants covered. My shape.
Okay.
This amazing great. You've shown.
Ginger is.
So patiently. You've shown. So
almost there.
Where would I be?
Thank you.